The crash you just witnessed might have been avoided if rumble strips had been installed on the center line of the roadway. Rumble strips are a road safety feature that alerts drivers when they are drifting from their lane due to distracted or inattentive driving. They are grooves in the roadway surface that produce noise and vibration when driven upon. Rumble strips are a proven and cost-effective method of reducing crashes on Minnesota roads.
Rumble strips are a grooved pattern that's placed on the edge of the driving lane, or it can be placed on the center lane on a two-lane highway. They are spaced at a certain distance apart and a certain depth to provide an auditory and a vibratory warning to a driver.
If someone's driving down the road and say they're engaging in some sort of distractive behavior, obviously texting is illegal, but they could be on their phone, they could be trying to control their kids in the back seat. If they hit that center line, they can ease back into the driving lane safely.
So to give you a sense of how dangerous lane departure crashes are, from 2009 to 2014, over a five-year period, we studied this and we found statewide there were almost 500 people killed in a five-year period just due to crossover crashes.
You know, as a trooper, I've gone to do death notifications, and it changes the course of that family's life forever. It's a turning point on everything, either it was before or after the crash. From that point forward, that's our number one goal, is to prevent fatal injury and serious injury crashes.
Over my career, I've been made aware of some terrible accidents that could have been prevented. You're in a tight community, you know these people. They're your neighbors, they're your friends, they're your family oftentimes.
The Minnesota Department of Transportation and other local highway agencies have implemented policies to reduce these types of life-changing crashes. MnDOT's policy states that rumble strips will be installed on all new or repaved rural, undivided trunk highways with a posted speed limit of 55 miles per hour or higher.
What we found is that when we put in centerline rumbles, we had a 29% reduction in overall crashes. We had a 51% reduction in fatal and injury crashes by putting in these centerline rumbles.
Severe roadway crashes not only have an immense impact on family and friends of the victims, but they also have a high cost to society. A head-on collision caused by crossing over the center line can cost $1 million or more after considering immediate and long-term costs of fatal or debilitating injury crashes.
Rumble strips are cost-effective because what kind of price do you put on a life? The cost-effectiveness of a rumble strip can't be weighed.
So we did have a couple that actually had crossed over the center line and were hit head-on and killed. And what that community did was rally behind that and said, we don't want to lose any more lives. And they actually asked us to go put in centerline rumbles.
In addition to the vibration caused by driving on rumble strips, they also produce noise to alert the driver. MnDOT and other highway agencies work closely with noise experts to ensure that rumble strips produce the correct amount of noise for the driver inside the vehicle while minimizing the noise to the surrounding area.
So the first phone call a county engineer or any highway engineer will probably receive after they installed rumble strips is a phone call from a resident expressing their concern about the noise from the rumble strip in front of their house.
Minnesota highway agencies recognize the noise concerns of residents and are working to balance the competing interests of noise and safety.
They have some noise to them. If a semi hits them, obviously there's a factor in there, but the way that we look at it, it's a price to pay for saving a life.
New research is currently underway on different ways to design and install rumble strips. This research includes patterns that produce less external noise while still alerting the driver inside the vehicle.
At Min Road, we've got a couple installed right now, and it's very promising. It does seem to be a lot less irritating than our standard rumble.
MnDOT and other agencies also recognize the impact that rumble strips can have on cyclists. Rumble strips can be uncomfortable for cyclists to ride on. And because of this, rumble strips can be installed with regular gaps so that the cyclists are able to cross and access the roadway shoulder safely.
I think the benefit of rumble strip would be you're keeping your eyes focused forward and trying to stay straight for the most part. If there is something happening behind you, you'll get an audio warning that somebody has crossed out of the driving lane and onto the rumble strip, and it could alert a cyclist to take preventative actions.
Rumble strips that are combined with pavement markings are called rumble stripes. Rumble stripes have the additional benefit of making the pavement markings more visible in wet nighttime conditions. Stormwater flows into the grooves of the rumble stripes, leaving the peaks highly visible. Rumble strips have been installed on over 6,000 miles of Minnesota roads. They are an important part of Minnesota state and county highway safety plans, which recommend what type of roads and locations should receive rumble strips. They are proven and cost-effective safety measures to help prevent traffic fatalities and injuries from certain motor vehicle crashes.
There is a real benefit in terms of human lives by installing the rumble strip.
You don't want to go home at the end of the day and find out that one of your family members or co-workers or friends was killed, and this is one way that we can help so that that doesn't happen to you.